Hello, I'm Dr. Azhar Alam, and today we'll discuss about anxiety associated with piles and fistula. So anxiety is something which we often tend to ignore, and my past experiences with thousands of piles and fistula patients suggest that somewhere anxiety and psychological stress are a very important component of this disease. So any patient suffering from piles and fistula, what are his fears? What do they think? So the common fears are, number one, whether it is cancer or not. Number two, whether I will have recurrence or not, that is, whether will I get cured or not. And thirdly, will I suffer from incontinence, that is, will I lose control over my stools? Now, we as doctors, when we tend to treat the disease, we look at the disease from the medical point of view. We offer medicine, surgery, dietary advice, whatever, but we tend to ignore the anxiety component of these diseases. So when patients come to me, I give them the option to ask all the questions they have in their mind, to clear all their fears. Now, what would be the questions like? You would want to know, what diet will I be taking? What medicines do I need? How to apply ointments, how long to have medicines. So these are very common questions. But we as doctors sometimes tend to ignore this and only concentrate upon the medicine and the surgical part of the disease. So my suggestion is that since anxiety is such an important component of these diseases like piles and fistula, we have to be sensitive towards this psychological component also. And it is our duty to attend to all the questions and all the fears along with treating the disease. That way it will be a holistic approach wherein we give the medicines or the surgical treatment as well as clear all the doubts, because that is one very important role which we are missing. And in my personal practice, I have seen patients have excellent outcomes when their little doubts are cleared. Thank you.